everyone, and happy Friday the 13th. Now, a lot of people think today is supposed to be a bad day, but growing up, we were raised to think that it was a good day because my grandmother's birthday was originally on a Friday the 13th, and she met my grandfather on a Friday the 13th. So throughout their lives, every time the calendar fell on one, they would go and celebrate their anniversary. Also, my nephew Sam's birthday is Friday the 13th. Now, in history, what started the superstition is always a matter for debate. But the first one was the 13th of Nisan in the old Assyrian Hebrew calendar, which was Holy Thursday, the day of the Last Supper, leading into Good Friday, the day that Jesus died on the cross. At the Last Supper, the 13th disciple was said to be Judas, who was the one who betrayed Jesus. Later, in 1307, on Friday the 13th in October, the Knights Templar, Jacques de Molay and his men, were arrested and unjustly persecuted and accused of crimes by Philip the Fair of France, because Philip was greedy and wanted to not have to pay back the loans he owed the Templars, as well as try to acquire some of their wealth. Now, when Jacques de Molay was executed and burned at the stake, he publicly said that he was not guilty of the crimes, and said that those who unjustly persecuted them before the Lord would follow them to the grave within a year, which actually did happen. Later in history, in the popular communities of the world, no one really thought of this too much until the 1900s, when two fictional novels highlighted the 13th and Friday the 13th in particular as an unlucky day. But because of my grandmother and my nephew and other things that I've heard about throughout my life, I feel that a lot of what has to do with what is lucky for us is decided by us. Decided by your faith, your hope, and your love, and the attitude with which you approach a day. So we would all encourage you to feel blessed and inspired on this day to make it a good day for you and all those around you. God bless and aloha.